This is to compare the quality of the bagasse products. All the bagasse products look same, exactly same when you see on the face of it. Otherwise, we would want to compare the quality of Sadho Bagasse Tableware versus others. So this is the plate that you see in the market. When we see it against the light, you see the flimsy portion. This portion is responsible for the oil leakage and water leakage. And this is the Sadho plate, and it has got consistent forming. Similarly, we'll be comparing some other products of Sadho versus others. These are the 9-inch bagasse plates. This is the plate from the other manufacturers. You see the cloud formations on the plate. And some of the plates, these are light. Some of the plates, these are dark from the other manufacturers. These problems occur because of the defoaming chemical not used in adequate quantity or not used consistently in every batch, and they make the plate look very untidy. Though they does not affect the performance of the product, but they do not look neat and tidy. And this is a bagasse plate manufactured by Sadho, and you can see it is very neat, very clean, very consistent and very smooth. So this is the difference between others and Sadho. This is comparison for 9-inch 3-compartment plate. You can see others. It is quite flimsy at many places. We weed these kind of plates out when we are manufacturing at Sadho facilities. Also, you can see a lot of black spots. So we weed these kind of quality defects also out of the production. First of all, these kind of defects do not occur in Sadho because we have got top-notch quality, top-notch machinery. Otherwise, if also they come in some kind of pulp or some places, we just weed them out. And this is the Sadho plate. At Sadho, a hole or a flimsy forming at any of the location on the tableware is considered a rejection. And only such kind of products which are 100% hole free, dust free, spots free, no flimsiness are always the product that we ship out. These are 350 ml bowls. Many manufacturers we see, they pass such kind of quality where the hole on the rim or on the top edge is cleared by them and put into the final production, final packaging, citing the reason that the soup or the liquid would not come here. But at Sadho, we do not do any such thing, and Sadho products are always 100% any kind of hole free. These two plates, 11-inch 4-compartment, may look same from a distance, but when you have a closer look at the others, you will notice lot of wrinkles on the edges. This is because people do not maintain the gap and the pressure while forming between the two molds, and this is a Sadho plate. So very minimal wrinkles. We do not say it is 100% wrinkle free, but these are far, far, far lesser than what you see in others. In fact, you need to have very, very close view. Being cellulosic, wrinkles are unavoidable, but in Sadho we make sure that they are minimum.